What time is it? Oh, is it a Rolex? Here we go. Hello, sharks. My hair looks a little Gavin Newsom today, which is not what I was going for. And I fixed the TV remote, everybody. And I reset the cable boxes. I'm a bit of a pandy man. Pandemic. Pandy man. This weekend, NASA's rover named Perseverance landed safely on Mars. It did better than NASA's other rover, I Give Up. And the other one before that, fuck this noise, it's too far. Actually, the other one named, shit, this isn't it? Then where are we? This is the moon? Okay, so it's farther. How much farther? Alright, how many light years? Did you say light years? Alright, well I just need to... Just give me 1 second, and then we'll fucking fly again. But I sort of pasted out that this was the end. That was the name. The whole thing, that was the name. Kim Kardashian. You know Kim Kardashian. She officially filed for divorce from Kanye. Kanye said his new singleness drops Friday. Singleness. Right now, they're trying to decide who gets to keep the $14 million worth of sweaters with holes in them. That's only 5 sweaters. $14 million. I thought that was funny yesterday. I didn't laugh today. Police in Argentina were mistaken for strippers after they raided a swingers party. They ended up with more tips than the hotline di policia. That one sounded like a mercy laugh. From the... Maybe. More tips than the hotline. A UK girl with Rapunzel syndrome had to have a 19-inch hairball removed from her stomach. In America, it's known as Michael Douglas syndrome. I don't get it. Do you get it? Is it because he...
He wasn't the one.
I think he was.
He was another one.
I think he went down south on a girl. Is that what this is about? Is that what this joke is about? Because if it is, everyone's fired. Everybody involved in this show. Not just the writers. Yeah, I think that's what it's about. A man in Arizona was accused of faking his own kidnapping to avoid going to work. I've done that a few times to get out of a podcast. I go, I can't do it. I'm in a trunk. They're like, oh, we can come to you. We can still do it. Are you in the desert? We'll come to you. He would have gotten away with it, but he used the same guys Jesse Smollett used. You can't use the same guys. Nestle has launched a vegan milkless Kit Kat bar. It makes sense because if there's one thing people always say to vegans, it's, give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break. Give me a break from that dumb vegan shit. Legendary electronic music producers Daft Punk announced they broke up. I haven't seen emotionless robots quit something this successful since the Kardashians announced their final season. What a fucking mouthful. If we're going to joke school, which our writers need to go back to... It's a decent joke, but I need a nap. You can't say, first of all, take out legendary. Just electronic, how about Daft Punk? legendary electronic music producers. That's already a fucking handful. And then emotionless robots quit something this successful since Kardashian's season. God dang. I guess one of the robots caught the other robot cheating with a Roomba. Is that true? Rapper Bobby Shmurda has been released from prison after 7 years. He would have served a longer sentence, but his lawyer got the charge dropped to attempted Shmurda. That's a cutie. Federal agents recently seized 2.8 million of cocaine frosted cornflakes. So frosted cornflakes, but it was cocaine. That was smart. They put it on there. South America. One agent at the scene said, that's why I call me Nose the evidence locker. Toucan Sam was held and released. Toucan Sam, you don't want that guy around. With that schnoz hoovering up all your gag. Hey, I follow my nose. Yeah, we know. Beat it. Thousands of people across the world live streamed a cactus blooming event at Cambridge University. This is what qualifies as entertainment during Corona. That's how fucked we are. That and this monologue. because all the fun things are gone. In Arizona, it's now a misdemeanor to lick ice cream another person could buy. This sounds a little silly, but I'm from Arizona, and unfortunately, we really do need these laws in writing. Unfortunately. But it's still okay for doctors in Arizona to operate while wearing flip-flops. You know what this joke was? Okay for surgeons. And I didn't want to be, I didn't want to get into the S's again. All right, public safety officials in Canada. I hate this one already. Public safety officials. This fucking tongue twister. Accidentally sent out a travel memo with a phone sex hotline on it. To be fair, Canadian phone sex sort of feels like you're talking to a public safety official. How's that going? In your down there parts. That's dirty talk. A man in the UK received a full bottle of pee with his HelloFresh delivery order. To be fair, it was fresh. Fresh off the bladder. Hello, sharks. A company in Minnesota is selling self-cleaning underpants. Oh, good, because who has the time to clean filthy underwear? Their slogan is, underwear taint what it used to be. Hello, sharks. I'm looking for $1 million for Skidmark City. It's my new company. Mark Cuban goes, can we rename it Shitcoin?